That was Abigail Coy. Finalist number four, Andy Moore.